Did you know that every one of us is actually a leader in some way? Leadership is not just for people in charge. Many of us believe that a leader is someone wearing a specific uniform, working religiously. But the truth is, I've been to many high-ranking offices and couldn't find a leader to save my life, nor even my day. And I've been around everyday people that would never identify themselves as a leader and been surrounded by them. So I define a leader as any person who holds themselves accountable for finding the potential in people and processes and has the courage and guts to develop that potential. And that is all of us. I mean, we are just leaders. We all have to lead in order to make this world a better place. Brené Brown, a well-known scientist and author, comes down to three skill sets with the help of which we can improve our leadership skill. Number one, the ability to rumble with vulnerability. You know, that means when things get uncertain and hard, we don't tap out. We don't tap out of hard conversations. We don't tap out of feedback, giving it or receiving it. The second thing is building trust. Talking explicitly about trust, because no trust, no teams, no good work. And the last one is huge. You've got to know how to reset after failure. Because like it or lump it, we will see a lot of setbacks in our life. You gotta learn how to get back up when you fall, because that's part of being brave.